dogma bang compilation pod one.
Mango habanero.
This is your sign to get Wingstop. Original hot.
Trying every flavor at Wingstop so you don't have to.
Hot honey rub. This one has always been my all-time favorite. It's so good. And the crunch. A 10 out of 10. It's barbecue. Usually not a big fan of barbecue, but this is really good. A 9 out of 10. Cajun. It's okay. It's kind of basic. A 5 out of 10. Spicy Korean. Pretty good. 8 out of 10. Mango habanero. Mango habanero has always been in my top 3. 10 out of 10. Hawaiian. I think it's good. I just like it less than everything else. 6 out of 10. Next up, we have garlic parm. A 7 out of 10. Atomic. I've had this before. I hated it. I didn't think it was spicy. I'll give it a second chance. I still hate this flavor. 0 out of 10. Original hot. I like hot buffalo a lot more with traditional wings, not tenders. 3 out of 10. Lemon pepper. Still not a big fan of it. I don't get a lot of peppery taste. It's really overpowering lemon. 3 out of 10. This Louisiana rub. It's good. It's just really average. I would say my top 4 have to be hot honey, mango habanero, spicy Korean, and hickory barbecue. Bye guys.
Lemon pepper fry, Cajun corn, hot honey tender, garlic parmesan wings, spicy Korean Q, ranch sauce, got a Diet Coke, corn, syrup, no ranch.
Ano?
Let's try the garlic barm. Spicy Korean Q.
I Why did she get so much ranch? You guys have to see this. Why? Why? Why did she get so much ranch?
Eating Wingstop when this happened. Spicy fried chicken tender in big cup of ranch. Cookie dentures working overtime. Spicy Korean Q dunked in ranch. Is this too much ranch? Huge plate of voodoo fries. But wait, there's more. Hydrating with blue raspberry tea nutrients, electrolytes. Hot honey rub chicken tender dunked in ranch. Pits dripping like Niagara Falls. Mango habanero sandwich with mac and cheese. I know you'll want some. Louisiana rub wings pull off the bones. Team ranch or team gooey cheese sauce. Mango habanero wings in ranch. 20 snowball cakes for dessert.
Hallelujah. This is what I came for, food. But you know, sa Europe, mga places talaga yung magagandang puntahan there. Pero America, parang food talaga eh. Oh God. Yes. Wingstop again. Okay. Voodoo fries. I'm not sure what else. Oh. Ridge, mild. I've got the bonus wings. This one is hot honey. A lot of you requested that. And this is barbecue. And then I got mango habanero tenders. Let me just do that. Oh my god, that looks good. So let's start with the voodoo fries. These are normal fries with spices. The ranch sauce is good. Okay, let's try first without ranch sauce. So much better than the bone-in. Okay, let's try with the ranch sauce. I'm excited for the hot honey. Okay. This is my syrup. This is masarap. Thank you, TikTok. I love fries though. Kahit na, it's just the normal one. It's fries. Barbecue. Normal barbecue. Ranch sauce. Oh my god, it's good. Wow. Not sure if this is Hawaiian or mango habanero. Alright, I'm not sure. The ranch sauce. Okay, I think my favorite is the hot honey. Okay. And before y'all comment, like, something that's mean, I hope masarap yung ulam nyo. But I feel like, hindi. Kasi, kung masarap ulam nyo, hindi kayo magkakonting masama.